Using the correct knife helps you cut the delicate flesh without leaving a juicy mess. A paring knife is great for cutting small baby tomatoes. Use a sharp chef's knife to cut larger tomatoes. They make really nice clean slices. If the blade on your chef knife is dull, use a serrated knife instead. It has these little jaw-like teeth that are very sharp. It cuts through the thick skin without crushing it.